Hey everybody, welcome back. So we're at Homestead for another race. So race number 4 of the season. So here is the standing for the season. We are P8 right now. And should be doing better. We've been kind of screwing things up the last couple races. But hopefully we can, you know, actually have a clean race here at Homestead. And not, I guess, not screw things up. And wouldn't be so shocking if we lose the service here because, or something like that, or the power, because I think there's a storm coming toward us right now. I could be wrong, but I think we might have a storm coming toward us. I'm actually gonna check the radar real quick here. We're still pacing, like a couple more laps. Alright, nothing too bad right now. But it's a chance. It's a chance. It might happen. So it looks like the closest storm to us about an hour and a half away. And the heat is disappearing. I mean, it's 8 o'clock now, so this storm might actually just die out. So we might be okay, but it's a possibility. It's a possibility right now. Sorry if I'm kind of butchering how to say that word, but alright, so we are storing P10. We're actually pretty quick. We just screwed up qualifying. The second lap, we went to the core got tight on me, and we went to the middle instead of the bottom, so we lost a lot of time because of it. So we screwed up qualifying. We just got to get to the bottom. Hopefully, I think we got the pace. We just have to, you know, not screw up by missing the bottom too often. We just got to hit the bottom here. They have made the stay up so tight. It's insane. It's a very tight stay up. Well, I actually really hate it. It's so tight. The core can barely turn. I don't like the setup. I don't know if we're using the iRacing setup or if we are using the Lee setup. But either way, it's way too tight for my liking. So I'm gonna have to turn this on for now. Don't! Alright, let's get racing. That was a very bad start. Just have to hit the bottom. We got the pace, we just have to. Why is there not screw it up? burned off the tires. Got loose on the bottom there. Almost hit the wall. Got to be doing better. Helps a lot when you're not behind somebody for the dirty air. Enough to get start feeling the dirty air again. You too might be just saving the tires. I think the 17 is really saving his tires. went down with me, bro. There's like no grip here. You're burning off pretty good here. Some cords lift it. It's a tight. It's a fucking tight. Your speed. Your speed.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
Your refinery came in. Yeah, pretty good cycle. So I have to keep pushing. Maybe we'll get this stage win. Wouldn't be even close if number 3 didn't try blocking me on my outlap. here. I don't think we have it to get the Saints win. The number 17's coming up pretty quickly. We had a chance. Seventeen still catching up pretty quickly. He's probably the best driver in the series right now. Both got into the wall. I think he did as well. Yeah, he got it. Fuck. Man mentioned mistake. Yeah, I don't have it. We try. Somehow number 88 made it the whole race without having to pit. Wow. That was fun. I enjoyed it there.
road is now open.
I don't know what I'm gonna do, I'm strategy here. I'm not taking a chance. It's speed, you know.
2, 1, right here.
So we're gonna do full tires and try to make it next days right now. You know, taking tires. We'll see.
Go, go, go!
With P2. Something tell me number 3 had decided to not take his second tires yet. We're probably gonna try to stretch out our old tires this stage. We're probably not gonna win this stage during that. But we're gonna save the tires for the very end. You know, finish the last stage with 3 more sets of tires. We'll see. Alright, repeat 3. Got a lot of stage points for the first stage. Once again, we're doing very well with the first stage. And let's try and, you know, let's take this away and put the proper inputs back on. Cool. Alright, the inputs back on my screen. So that helps. Just saving gas. Just save. So this window's a lot shorter. Because we're trying to get to lap 80. So we're going to burn off as much gas this time around. We may have to be saving a little bit though. We'll see. I'd rather have enough tires toward the end of a race, because that the points means more toward the end. We'll see if I'll like make myself push more. It'll be tempting though, very tempting. We get caution or best off for the strategy. Damn it. Got a little bit loose. Caution. Save gas. Save. Save it. Save gas. Save, save, save. Well, we went a long time without caution, so that's always fun. Try not burn gas at this point. Some people are coming in, fill up the gas. Us staying out for now. We're on conservative everything strategy. We're trying to save gas. We're trying to save gas. We're trying to save tires. I'm sorry, repeating the gas again. Okay, I mentioned gas. Save it. But also just saving the tires. The less tires we get to use, the better. So this is a pretty good caution for us. Hurry, damn, you're 14 people on the track. Not a lot of people just show up in the first place, or are we already down that many people? Oh, there's actually... Never mind, there's actually 19 people on the track. That sounds about right. So a lot of people there are lapped it. A lot of people already a lap down.
The road is closed.
So yeah. Saving, 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 saving. But we're actually saving.
One
We're only burning 0.1 lap worth of gas by doing this. So we're adding like maybe 2 or 3 laps to our tank. Leaving them in 5th gear is probably better because we're burned off too much tires during this, and keeping it in the 5th gear keep the engine at low revolutions, so we're actually saving a little bit by leaving a little bit of gas by leaving it in the 5th gear. At least that's what I think. A bit wrinkled there, but not a big deal. Saving gas too by doing this. Folks, lifting on gas. We're gonna stay high this time. Great Bend. Oh, gee. Got a little bit dirtier behind the Sith. This is a great, great, great battle. This is a great, great, great battle. This is what I can do when I'm not screwing up. This is what I can do. Going high was kind of eating away at my rears. Maybe. We'll see. So try and keep up with these two fast people. They're both hand dams, the fastest people in the league. The rears are getting eaten away. Sorry about that. So I'm trying to hold on to my core for my dear life. The wheels are just going. Can't defend them inside that time. Yeah, I couldn't defend them anymore. A lot of work to do to keep getting better. Good news, I think we had enough gas. The overlays are broken. or that old to keep up with these guys, these two fast people. Yeah, you have to deal with, I guess. Better for gas and damp here. Probably gonna lose P3 to number 3. That's fine. God damn it. Slam on gas to my stair. Trying to pop that little bubble we have there. Oh shit. He got loose on me. He tried to make it work. It didn't. Shit, brown.
The pit road is now open. Pastor, 64, just.
Pastor, come on. Come on.
Three,
we're not gonna make it.
Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Pasta 77.
This is gonna be close.
Pit box in 10.
At least we may. We're gonna lose all the spots, but we may.
3, 2, 1. Right here.
Good for the stage point, I guess. We'll just start the last stage at the back. No big deal. We had a pretty good run. Completely. It's fine. We'll be fine.
Pit box in 10.
We'll be storing back. That's fine.
5, 3, 2, 1. Right here.
That was almost bam. We got lucky, I guess. A little bit asshole there, but we got lucky. We're gonna get held back by the traffic, but we got the pace to try finishing the top 5.
1 minute, 2
so we'll be okay. storing behind 41 with P11 or something like that. P11, P12 will be fine. It'll work out. The good news is we have two tires. So it'll be alright. Really push it on the gas, but we made it. These people. You set more tires than I would like to, but it'll be fine. Everything's great. This car should be a damn. Must be a caution. I don't think we got enough gas to make it to the end. But I mean, somebody managed it to go 40 laps. So I don't know. We kind of pushed it with the gas that time. I don't know if I want to do that again. But we're up to P9 after all that. It's been pretty fun. It's been a lot of fun. We're actually in the bets for once, and I'm screwing up. Not shooting ourselves in the foot. We haven't shot ourselves in the foot all race long. So yeah. It's not worth it. It's not worth it. I strongly believe it's not worth it right now. Strongly believe it.
Car 7, got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Letter 7, carbide. You had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Right now, I don't think it's worth it to give up the track partition for 2% tires. I don't think it's that big of a difference right now. Not sure if tires are wearing out that fast, but yeah. We get an advantage of two more sets. But I think most people had two sets of tires left. So everybody ahead of me are kind of on the same boat as far as tires are concerned.
Pit road is closed right now.
So we're P8, which means I guess we're restoring them outside against the wall. But yeah, the bottom's gonna win most of the time here. But the top can work pretty well, especially if you just nail the top just right with the brakes and the input. Put your right rear very close to the wall, and the aero bubble will, you know, glide your core around. That is a theme here on iRacing. But I think it works better with Infinity cores rather than the Cup core. Alright, we are restoring them outside this time.
1:23.369.
I'm not sure if there's a big rainstorm coming our way. Actually, it looks like it's jet rain. Going. Hopefully we'll get in the wreck. Even with the fast repair, if you get a bit of a wreck, you'll be towing. All the front runners are going to be on the same stretch, just dipping to the bottom, save the tires. But then again, we do have to get gas one more time. So who knows? activist at 3, I was gonna smack right into him if I didn't do that. Up to P4, hell yeah. Pretty good race. It's a pretty fun race. Oh, there's caution. That was fun while that was lasting. They were kinda in the pit window. I ain't doing anything, buddy. I don't know why he's trying to threaten. I ain't do shit! He's not worth it. Pretty obvious this time for everybody. Still P5. I think somebody went with two tires. That's probably why we're P5 now. I think somebody went with two tires. Not sure if that's a smart strategy with 3 laps. I find it strange he was coming up to me and trying, like, really hovering over me. But whatever. I don't think we're done with the rats. Right now is a good time to get tires and fill up the gas so we can make it to the end of the race without filling up. This is definitely my best race of the season. Definitely the best race of the season for me. So we should be good to go on gas by 4 laps, according to iRacing.
About to go green, stay focused.
The dirty air got really bad at that time. Oh, you! Jackass! Can hit the wall this time. Jumping everybody. stupid. It's not very bright in my head, right there. It's not very bright. Don't think we're done with the costumes. Not very bright. Alright, repeat 7.
Chop 77. Got the lucky dog. Let them pass on the outside. Left up 77. Carbide, you had the position when the yellow flag came out.
Is where it is. That was our franchise P4, so that's good. That red did take out a couple of fast people. Number 3 got taken out. Give us a shot at top 5. Alright, let's finish the race. Pick up the spots. Try finish top 5 and go home. Try to stay away from the dumbasses. That number 1 not tried to take me out. He took out a couple people lay on a couple laps after. Got so heat about that. Lucky that we're still even straight right now. Oh, 13 got taken out too. Awesome. So that's like 13 and number 3. Two fast people who got taken out by the wreck. That number 1 created. Number 1 still racing. Let's look. Sorry, I need to be sending messages. So, look at standings. Number 1 is P13 still racing. So he's gonna be 2 cores behind me on the restart. Fantastic. Sorry, losing temper like that. It's just, I don't know what was going on with number 1 there. Not only he was like hovering over me, but then he tried a couple dive bombs, trying to take me out, and he got me that one time. But thankfully, he just couldn't drive and took out a couple people, a couple fast drivers. So yeah, frustrating to deal with idiots like him. Alright, we're ready to go. What's it going? Probably gonna be a shit show to finish the race. That time, go. Good restore. kind of a game away. Oh god, this is gonna be something. Ties blocking the hell out of people behind us. So that's giving me a little bit of gap. We're all going very forward right now. Yeah, we burn it off the tires pretty good. Yep, we burned off. We burned off the tires pretty good. Yo. Nothing for 88. Everybody worn out the tires this run. The chicken man burned off his tires too. Chicken man slowing down tide. I don't know if I can pull tight back. We have one more lap. We'll find out. And we're coming to finish P3. What a race for us. I'm going to pour in sweat right now. That was amazing. That was amazing. Finally, you know, finally that rim race where nothing terrible had gone wrong for us. Thank you, Chai. Where is Brahman?
the pit box in. 10.
Stay man, bro. Stay man. Yeah, I had no idea why he's angry at me in first place. Oh my god. Let me cool off real sec. Real quick. Oh, I'm happy with this finish. That was famcastic. Famcastic stuff. Let's look at the race. You know what we always do. That was a workout. So the first moment was the A8 and that one ribbon bigger. That's when, you know, I kind of pooped it in my pants that time. The first time that happened. And then I was worried that A8 was gonna come back down, but it didn't happen. It didn't really happen. So yeah. And then that number one. Blinking. 36. Pitting. It's gonna spin now. Actually, you know what? Before we do anything else, let's check. Yeah, we burned off the right front pretty good. 7792. Probably from all the battling when we were trying to get back to the front. Got 33 right there. There's Ty. Number 12. Whoever he was. Number 88. Number 10. I don't know what's going on here at this point. Oh, he got into the wall. And we got 41. Gonna get into. Yeah, there's a wreck. There's sitting 41. Got you that there. And then you got number 21. Pretty high up. Got into the wall. Kinda. Not bad there. Number 77. War. 29. War. Probably gonna be war again here. What lap? 79 at this point. Got number 3. He got loose and I finished off, I guess. Yeah, there's not much I could have done there, I don't think. I tried to miss him, but he was a goner by then. Not much I could have done there, I think. Oh, 10, number 41 got him pretty nasty wreck. And 10, still spinning, one person got caught. And then, number 3, we were struggling with too much gas in that corner. Are you telling me that's why number one was pissed at me? I was trying to miss the debris. Why would he be mad at me for? Is he on Facebook? I will see him on the list. Alright, I will see him Facebook group, or I'll be like talking with him, trying to understand why he was angry at me. CD, meh. He's not really showing on Facebook list, so no. That's a weird one. But so from his perspective, I was blocking him, but I was just reacting to the three right there. You see the three? I was reacting to him. I did not mean to block anyone. I was reacting to the three. Yeah, he tried to take me out. He tried to take me out there for the first time. Getting pretty pissy at me. And then... he's still following me. And then I went high up. And I think Carson came out around this moment. I could be wrong. Yeah, oh god. 88 and 13 got together. And that what triggered it, the caution. I guess. Or maybe this one did. Never trail got around. Broken core. And there's some body slamming going on there. And then the betrayal just came out of way, I guess. And then number one. This was after he tried to take me out. Oh god. Slamming to number three pretty good. And three was done. Let's go back. Yeah, he got the bumper on me for the first time. Another time. And then I was just doing my thing. Is it going? Yep. 100% on purpose. 100% on purpose. I guess I broke the thing. Doesn't matter. I don't think we got another caution for the rest of this race. I guess it doesn't matter. We got a good finish out of that shit show. Alright, well, let's wrap it up real quick. So it's kind of dragging on here. Got a great battle with this 17 to finish the first stage. I think we finished it. Oh yeah, got into the wall there. I think we finished it in the top 4 all stages. maybe top three. I know I'd finish top three for sure in the first stage and the last stage. Very, very good points. Very good points. A lot to be happy about with this one. So yeah, it's a hit. Oh yeah, got really sideways there. Chihuahua McGass. That was a great battle with the 17. Not much I could have done. He got the Sears and the Troll. He's the point leader. He's a good driver. Alright, well, I'm gonna wrap it up real quick. Thank you for watching. I know it's not what a lot of you guys signed up for when you subscribe to me, so you're somehow watching this stuff. Thank you very much. I hope you're enjoying that. Make sure you like the video, subscribe, and I'll catch you all later. Have a good one.